Dear friends, good day. Domenico Scarlatti's sonata in D major, K492, which we will present in a moment, is justly amongst Domenico's best known sonatas. This is a particularly brilliant, flamboyant work, which is sometimes referred to as Scarlatti's Fandango. Now, of course, as with so many things relating to Domenico, we are not at all sure that it is a Fandango. In fact, the sonata begins in a pretty conventional way, extremely brilliant, but conventional. What makes it stand out is that there is an episode in both halves of the sonata which is unmistakably Iberian in character. Now, Giorgio Pestelli called it a Zapateado, Rafael Puyana called it a Portuguese Fandango, other people are calling it a Seguidilla. Be that as it may, the sheer contrast that this episode creates in both halves of the sonata is startling, and it contributes decisively to the confection of a true musical masterpiece. Buon ascolto.